Hi, I'm Pam. Myself and my husband are the franchisees for both Brumbies Calabar and Brumbies Partridge. We've had some bloody good years and we've had some tough years, and they're tough for different reasons. Sometimes we just don't have the team that we want. Sometimes it's just not happening for whatever reason.
When you sign up with a franchise, they take you through the whole training process. So I spent about 5 weeks in what we call our coffee university. So 3 weeks down in Sydney at our support office and 2 weeks in another coffee house, learning all the systems and processes that take place.
10, 20 years ago, we didn't have the offerings we've got today. But to get to that good product, there's a lot of R&D, there's a lot of research, there's a lot of behind-the-scenes activity going on. Our head chef does a phenomenal job, and he's, you know, responsible for what we can put together. But if they come in and they're not in favour of any of our offerings, we'll build whatever they want with what we've got. So we're flexible.
The biggest challenge has been building a new team from the ground up and finding team members that are as passionate as we are about serving our guests and making coffee. Awesome. We'll call out your name when the order's ready. Thanks, Tyler.
For those who've got the energy, the enthusiasm, the drive and the passion, and only want to work with the best, it's for them.
You got to do your due diligence. Heaps of options out there. So find something that you're passionate about, you know, be willing to learn and then give it a good go.
Do your research. You are buying a job sometimes. The ultimate game, I think, has to be buying a lifestyle. But at the end of the day, you're the one responsible for not only your life and your children's life, but the people who work for you, but also to have lots of fun.